was sitting on the couch watching a baseball game when my sweet little boy called out my name. He said, "Daddy, get up, let's go outside to play. Mom's cooking dinner, it's a beautiful day." His youthful excitement chokes me up inside, and a tear falls from my eyes. He said, "I got you, Dad, now I'm running away. You're never gonna catch me for as long as we play." Then he looked at me with those great big eyes and said, "I'm really, really happy 'cause I got you, Dad." Running and screaming and laughing out loud, never could a father be any more proud. The smile on his face chokes me up inside, and a tear falls from my eyes. He said, "I got you, Dad, now I'm running away. You're never gonna catch me for as long as we play." Then he looked at me with those great big eyes and said, "I'm really, really happy 'cause I got you, Dad." Now supper is ready and we're headed inside. I wish we would have videotaped the entire time. This wonderful memory chokes me up inside, and a tear falls from my eyes. He said, "I got you, Dad, now I'm running away. You're never gonna catch me for as long as we play." Then he looked at me with those great big eyes and said, "I'm really, really happy 'cause I got you, Dad." He said, "I got you, Dad, now I'm running away. You're never gonna catch me for as long as we play." Then he looked at me with those great big eyes and said, "I'm really, 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 really happy that I got you, Dad." Suddenly I realize it's all a daydream, 'cause we're standing here visiting the cemetery. The tombstone bears the name of my sweet little boy, and a tear falls from my eye.